A remote is a smart torch. LED generates infrared beam. Old remotes used visible light and 4 sensors. Modern remotes use radiation signals. Yes, much faster signal than old remotes. Hehe, old remotes use visible light. A TV has a sensor at the front which the remote faces. A remote control controls the TV by a code by ones and zeros. The beam of the remote transmits signals by a binary type of code. The LED flashes on and off in a coded pattern. The TV senses the binary code sequence and performs the command. Remotes also send a ID code to the device so it will not interfere with other devices. Hey, if you learned something new today, give this video a like and share it with a friend. And do subscribe to enlighten and educate.